Hi everybody, this is Brad on YouTube. I'm here to present
you. Well, here's what it is.
This video.
You know, I forgot to stretch.
Enjoy this show.
Hi everybody, this is Brad on YouTube here. Doing this weekend vlog. We're ready for a trip out west to North Platte Rail Days.
And not while you're driving.
Okay. And we are headed west. And I'll see you then. Alright. I found this out on North Platte Rail Days. They also added Operation Lifesaver Train. The Operation Lifesaver Train will go from North Platte to Maxwell. And we're also going to head for the Bailey Yard. And that's a fun trip. Well, and then we'll be at Cody Park. So let's move her on. Right now we're in the city of Lexington, where we're taking a rest stop for right now. And we shall proceed on west. We are in North Platte. We're gonna walk to Cody Park. And we'll see you then.
I got hyper rookie. Too bad. They put it off for 11 years.
We're gonna walk up to that 3977. Yeah.
So it's about Sherman Hill. Thank you.
Oh yeah, we should get a bag.
So that you don't get a chance for the ice to accumulate and freeze that switch up, and we'll just keep it kind of brand new. Pride of the fleet right there. I have not. I've actually, I need to get into it. She asked a question about Hell on Wheels.
Yo!
Yep, we are in a coach with two new SDH 8H units, 3033 and 3051. Hi everybody, this is Brad here on a Sunday. I had a lot of fun in North Platte. It's kind of breezy, but it was a good day to be out there. Today I'm going out to Railfan, Union Pacific. So I'm on my way. It's kind of a chilly morning out here. There's clouds and a bit of sun. And I'm going to head west. We have a grain train on the left-hand side as I am leaving Grand Island, heading west. There's two units making that curve right here. One's SD-70M, the other is an AC, a C-44-ACCTE. Yeah, this tractor, yeah, it's getting ready for harvest season coming up. As I will see on the shoulder, see right here, it's harvest season. And he might be slowing down because he'll have to get out and switch track. The only difference between the new one I got and the other one, the old one for a while, one's taller, one's smaller, or shorter. The new one's shorter than the top one. And that's the difference. This one's 4 feet, the other is like 50, 60 feet. Alright, here's my dinner. I'm going to do some food reviews on a new sub and a new potato chip. And it's not by a Free away or anybody. Yeah, this is Brad here. I'm going to close this vlog by saying you guys have a good week and I'll see you on the next weekend vlog. Bye bye everybody. Thanks for watching this video on YouTube. If you like the video on YouTube, give me a thumbs up. You can subscribe to my channel and you can visit my blogs at any time, and my social media is included, and thanks for watching. I will see you on my next video. Bye for now.